Sometimes you pick up a piece of furniture and it is just so dirty that it is difficult to get to the bottom layers of the dirt. This cedar chest, this is the third time I've cleaned this with microfiber towels, and there is still considerable dirt, grime, wax, everything on this chest. So I'm going to show you a couple tricks past the normal cleaning that will get a piece of furniture looking good. I love magic erasers. They do so much stuff that other cleaners won't. And this is one of the best things that I use on all types of furniture that I buy and restore. After cleaning and re-cleaning this wood, this is still the grime that is left on this. This at the bottom is especially bad, and this is what I am hoping the magic eraser will take care of, and if not, there is plan B. So with the magic erasers, you use them damp and you just rinse them out as the dirt comes off on them. The magic erasers take off a lot of the wax buildup and dirt and grime and everything else that is on there, but I have a feeling this chest is so dirty we're going to have to do something after this. But I'm going to clean everything I possibly can with this and then go to plan B. Acetone is pretty much like a miracle product for cleaning up furniture, in my opinion. It takes off a lot of the wax buildup and dirt and grime, and also if you have paint splatter from where someone has painted their house and not covered the furniture and you have those little flecks of paint, this is the most amazing thing for removing that paint. Just put the acetone on a rag and wipe the paint away. It doesn't take a whole lot of effort. It doesn't seem to damage the wood. If you have fine antiques, obviously don't do this, but I've never had a problem with it removing finish or anything else I didn't want it to do. Obviously use caution if it's not coming off. You don't want to keep digging in your paint, in your surface, but most paint comes off pretty easily. This is a latex-based paint that's coming off of here with this acetone. I'm going to use acetone all over this chest because there is so much buildup and junk on here. So it just takes the stuff off. Use a rag. You're going to have to flip your rag around periodically as the stuff comes off onto your rag. But it's a pretty fast cleanup and it turns out really well. After several cleanings with the microfiber towels and then a cleaning with the magic eraser, this is still the junk that is left on this chest. But watch what this acetone does so far as cleaning this up. Now that's an amazing difference from the left side and the right side that I just cleaned. This is what it looks like after it's been wiped down with magic erasers and acetone. I am so happy I did not have to strip and refinish this chest, because without removing those things that we did, this chest would have to have been redone. There was just no way to get it clean. So now I just have to wax and it is done. So that's it for today. I'm really happy I didn't have to strip and refinish this chest. That was a big time saver for me. So please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and check back often. I put up new videos all the time. Thank you.